Bridgemont and USV at Memorial Field. A great matchup this week, 14-8 here in the second. Streets to Jaden Miller for a first down and more, lowers his shoulder out of bounds. And Streets and Miller, the connection, alive and well. He hits him again down the field in traffic. Look at that, just takes it away from the defensive back, turns around and brought down. Then Streets is sacked as he steps up in the pocket, and USV would take over on the turnover there. Then USV, Caden Hurley finds his big tight end, Tristan Fisher, on the play fake, wide open. First down and much more, and finally taken down by the safeties. Then on fourth down, Hurley loses the ball, and they would turn it over, but Ridgemont would punt on that next drive. 7 seconds after this. Ball's on the turf.
So we had a hot potato there for
hot
a second.
Hot potato there. With 7 seconds left in the half, that was the last play. Or this would be the last play right before half, 7 seconds. Hook and ladder. They gained some yards on this play, but he would be short as we take a look at our final score.